For me, getting into retail was not the plan or the design of getting into business. I got into business by doing something else, by building up a brand of clothing. And when we started supplying to the garment, to the shopkeepers, we realized that the way shopping is done in this country or the way retailing is done has to undergo a change. That made us come into retail in a small way. But then we realized retail has to be done in a much larger way. You need a larger set of customers. We need to deal with every customer. You have to democratize shopping in this country. And the journey was enjoying. The journey was very interesting. The journey was learning every day by making mistakes, doing various things, experimenting with the consumers. And the business was so interesting that I think we can't think life beyond retail now. I think every new business or every new way of doing things, which is modern retail, is delivering products and services in a modern or a different manner, is a journey. It is going to be a journey full of learning, fraught with a lot of risk, because earlier the cost of delivery was low. Now the cost of delivery of doing a business in a new way is always going to be high. So until one doesn't achieve scale, there would be challenges of doing this business. So I think everyone in this business, including us, have learned that this business is not as simple as what one thinks, that it's buying and selling, but this business is all about scale. This business is all about efficiencies. This business is all about inviting a lot of customers into your stores, making new demand happen, making new consumption happen of new categories. So it's going to be a tough business. It's a journey. And I think anybody who wants to get into this business should believe in the business and believe that it will going to take 5 to 7 years before this business reaches to a size where it becomes profitable growth from there on. I don't look back. For me, it's not about I want to do things differently, in a sense, because I believe I will never get that opportunity which I got in terms of doing retail business. I think the market was new, the liberalization had happened, customers were becoming aspirational. It's all about timing of the business, and we happened to be there in the right country at the right time with the right business, and we enjoyed what we have done. And going back, I don't think so. Times can go back. So it's for us to look into the future and see what we can do in the future, rather than worry about what one should do if you get a chance another time to do things differently. I think for me, three critical success factors in retail is keeping your eyes and ears open, always be responsive to the consumer, get the right merchandise, and never get the location wrong of the store. And keep on making decisions, because retail, if first thing doesn't work, second thing has to work. So keep on trying, keep on experimenting, keep on learning about your customers, and believe in what you are doing.